When I was 16, my father said, you can do anything you want with your life. You just have to be willing to work hard to get it. That's when I decided, when I die, I want to be remembered for the life I lived, not the money I made.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. Can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. These are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Hi ha ratos que dures de baixar de la bici, hi ha bones rampes, i, però molt guapa.
S'ha fet dureta, però bueno, el que hem portat és el paisatge, és el més bonic.
Molt bé, doncs us presento la Mountain Bike, que ha sigut un esdeveniment, que ha sigut un èxit de participació en guany, hem arribat gairebé als 450 inscrits. I és una cursa, una pedalada en BTT, que és a volta per la Torre de la Serra de Montsant, on podreu, on ser, bueno, la gent que participa pot gaudir, pot conèixer tot el que és l'espiritualitat, el paisatge, tota la zona de Montsant. Promocionem tots els pobles de la Serra de Montsant a través de la BTT, amb una pedalada una mica especial, que les característiques tècniques és que hi ha trams cronometrats i trams d'enllaç, i a més tot es fa amb GPS. A banda es pot participar en equip, llavors el que al final és una pedalada, es converteix en una gran aventura i un gran repte per tots els bikers que estimen aquest esport i sobretot que vulguin conèixer doncs, la Serra de Montsant.